Hey guys, so this weekend video was actually supposed to come out yesterday, but I didn't have time. So this weekend we got a Keep the Cameras Rolling event. Most of the items were pretty good. I liked the earnable items, but I didn't really like the box items like that. So yeah, keep watching to find out more. So, Simon will call you about a movie role called Total Affair of the Heart, and he warns us about this Mandy May who has a lot of buzz, so we shouldn't really get tied to her. So, he says it's going to be a good role for us, so let's go shoot the movie. When we get there, the director is already complaining about Mandy May and how she just isn't able to, like, they aren't able to cope with her. And Mandy May is asking for the weirdest stuff ever. She's asking for a trailer full of flowers. And you know who this also reminds me of? I think everybody knows who this reminds me of, because I've heard this before, so it's like, So we're just going to be professional and hope this blows over. So when you're finished, Simon calls you, and we try to tell him about the Mandy May thing, but he already knows, and he even is telling us that the director is threatening to quit. So he already tells us that we're going to have a tough shoot in Japan, and we're just going to go shoot in Japan and see and hope for the best. When we get there, Mandy is still giving the director a hard time, and he even told us that his agent told him that Mandy would be better this time, but Mandy is still not cooperating and still giving everyone a hard time. She's even asking for Aqua Fresh bottles. Like, Mandy, get a hold of yourself. We're just gonna continue, be professional. And finish this gig. So after the gig, Simon will call you and ask you for a favor instead to talk to the producer about Mandy May so he can help us out with her and see if he can resolve the problem. So now we're going to go to Panino and talk to the producer. Thank you. So when we producer is hesitant of talking to Mandy because people love her, but we're gonna charm our way, and he decides that he's gonna have a little chat with her. So the meeting was a hit. After the meeting, you get a call from Simon, and actually the producer decided to kick Mandy off the movie and recut it, and now we're the star of the movie. So it ends in all goodness and in our positive light. And guys, this is the end of this video. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram. Bye again.